You refer to him as a villain, but I don't think that Lex sees himself as a villain.
Yeah.
At least for most of the film. Is that...
No, that's exactly right. I mean, Lex Luthor looks at the destruction that Superman can do and says, we need to destroy this guy. We can't allow this guy to roam free. It's like letting a nuclear weapon on the loose. You know, he can destroy so much, so it's like my duty to humanity to destroy this guy.